I don't think that's acid water, but why risk it?